Hi friends, now we're going to talk about how to generate or get table authorization group for maintenance for tables. Okay, this is very much important because lots of time you want to control the display of tables based on the table name and all those things. So here lots of times what happen is LFBK, which is the table for storing banking data, you don't want to show it to everyone. So because this is banking related stuff, so you can control it from here by putting separate authorization maintenance for this. The same thing if you want to check for other tables like LFA1, which is still controlled based on the, you know, if you do want to show the tax ID and all those things. But here you can see this is different. So if you want to see anything related with probably BSEC, which is related with invoices, you might want to control all those things. So this is very, very useful, and you can control, especially for the security side, if you want to control the display of security display of the data for only some certain users, you can control here. Let me see for part 000. Search with BERT, because this is related with BERT, you want to maintain, because this is related with business partners, which is very much important now in S4HANA. So I want to see there, you see the banking details, you can control through different, there is different processes you can use. So this is important. And here you can select this, and if you have any table authorization group that you want to add, you can add it custom. Okay, so this will help you in order to control the display and all those things. So this is very, very useful. So that's it. Stay tuned to my SAP channel and happy SAP learning. And if you like it, share and subscribe to it. And I